What is up, Wasabi Wars? And today I'm gonna be doing a challenge for you guys. A challenge, a new challenge. So I'm gonna do the Bean Boozle challenge. So we got the old one, you know, we got the old Bean Boozle. We got like the old one, like spoiled milk, coconut, dead fish. That's a new one, but. Strawberry banana smoothie, so that's like all new, like that's the old Bean Boozle. But today we are gonna do something, the new Bean Boozle. This is the new Bean Boozle. So this one is like, I never tried this one. So this one, licorice or stinky, skunk spray, centipede or strawberry jam. That is nasty. Who won't want to eat centipede? So, and we got plum or black pepper, you know, moldy cheese, booger. Oh, this is a new one, coffee or earwax. And this one is banana or pencil shaving. So, yeah. So, I'm going to try all these, and they have the spinner. And then, like, grab one, and then, you know. Okay, so my sister's gonna join me, so she's gonna do this. Oh, yes. So we got our waters. And we got a bowl. In case one of us throws up. So I think you can. Okay. Alright guys, so I'm gonna spin this. What I got, and I got caramel corn or moldy cheese. Okay, so I got caramel corn or moldy cheese. All right, how do it look? Okay, this is how it looks.
Moldy cheese probably tastes bad.
Oh, same. Okay, this is the same one. All right, I gotta get ready. Caramel or moldy cheese, guys?
I want to be caramel, please.
Please let me caramel.
I got caramel.
Oh! Oh! What? It's not bad. Mm-mm.
What do you eat? Oh, I can smell it. Oh. What do you eat?
Oh,
which one did you got?
No, I'm not using my water. I'm good.
One is out?
I'll be right back. And I'm back, guys. Is moldy cheese is not bad. It gets that good flavor. Like, you chew it, kind of tastes like tutti frutti. And then that mold starts kicking in. That cheese, that smell starts kicking in. And then... start throwing up, so
that caramel is super good.
Next one we have.
That'd be a good one.
Oh, hold on. I didn't spin that good. Oh, yeah. Okay, this one's pretty good.
It better be.
Okay, this one is, it was this one. So we got coffee or earwax.
Oh, I want to be coffee. I love coffee.
I don't know how this one looks.
That smells.
Sorry, that smells a lot.
You know, right?
Alright, this one is coffee or earwax. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Coffee. We got earwax. You got earwax. What? This starting to taste funny. Yeah, it's coffee. I can taste that cinnamon stuff.
Now, could you?
Coffee, guys. Lucky's.
At least on the first round, I got caramel. That was the only first good little. Erax tastes like salt.
That coffee tastes good. It tastes like a little bit Erax, but that coffee, that cinnamon starts kicking in, so it's good. All right, the next one we have.
It better be a good one. Joel, that one smells so good.
Oh. Ho! 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 Ho!
It better not be 7P.
Guys, please. Please say in the comments. This one is. Ooh.
Get ready for this.
I gotta get ready. It says centerpiece or strawberry jam.
Strawberry jam.
I swear to God, if I get strawberry, if I get centerpiece, I'm gonna throw up, go in the bathroom.
Strawberry jam, please, God.
All right. Okay, I'm switch. Okay. This book, okay.
I'm sure this tastes like raspberry with strawberry. It tastes like a Skittle.
Oh. Okay, that seems bad. Alright, next one we got. See what we got here. That was a bad spin. Okay, please.
It's a bad tune. Wait, Joel, we had it that one.
We got cheese again. Cheese corn. Or moldy cheese.
Joel, we just did that one.
They both. I don't know. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I'm so sorry, guys. This is nasty. You can get this anywhere. You can get this 5 and below. I've got, they sell these a lot in 5 below, so. Don't throw up on me. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna spin it.
I gotta throw up.
Okay, I don't want to get the same thing again, so let's
we already got the same thing.
Yeah, I got moldy cheese again. I don't know. This one, I think it was.
It landed on the pink one.
I think it landed on the pink one. Oh. All right, guys, wish us luck for this one, because this one's going to be bad for us. We got butter popcorn or rotten egg.
I'm going to be butter popcorn.
Okay. Is this? All right. Wish us luck, guys. It's not moving. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wish us luck. I didn't hit it.
Butter popcorn taste is disgusting.
Guys, look at this.
Butter popcorn tastes disgusting.
That's all the rotten. All right. Next one we got.
I thought butter popcorn was gonna taste like popcorn. Disgusting.
Okay, this one's pretty good. This one's not bad. This one's not bad. Coconut or baby wipes? I can handle this.
I'm not gonna handle this today.
You better be coconut. Better be coconut.
Too. Coconut's my favorite though.
Oh, I forgot. One, two, three.
Baby wipes?
Coconut.
Wait.
Baby wipes are not bad. I got coconut.
I don't like it.
I got two good flavors. Actually, no, three.
Baby wipes just taste like regular baby wipes, but it just makes my mouth numb.
All right, coconut. Guys, coconut is good. Baby wipes is like that juice. It's like juicy pear, but
it tastes like wipes. I need more root beer.
Let's get a water bottle. Should I get a water bottle for it?
Yes.
Okay. All right, I'll be right back, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. I was gonna get my sister a water bottle. Okay.
Don't put it on me.
I only have three good flavors, and how many flavors you got? I think she got like four.
Yeah.
She got like four good flavors. Next is we have. Okay, let's check though.
Just leave it on the table.
Okay, wait, that's the same one. We don't want the same one. We need different flavors. Oh. My stomach's starting to hurt. Oh, wait. I don't know that. I don't know, guys. It looks like peach or bark. I don't know. It looks like the yellow or purple. I'm going with purple. I don't know. I'm just going with peach or barf. I'm going with peach or barf, guys.
Oh, I'm going to throw up.
Guys, please wish us luck. Wish us luck.
I'll see.
Hold on, guys. Be right back. Okay, guys. I'm back. My phone had 10% and I had to charge it. So, I'm charging it right now.
Hurry up.
One, two, three. Please be peach.
Not peach.
That is straight barf, like a baby, like carrying a baby barf into your mouth.
It actually smells like. All right, next. Fish a little bit.
Next we got.
I got no idea how fish smells. I'm guessing it smells like real fish.
Okay, but that's the same one, you guys. We don't want the same one. Oh, we got a good one. I don't know. We never tried this one. This one could be licorice or.
I will please be licorice.
Skunk spray. So.
I'm hoping.
Which one do you pick? They picked it. This one is licorice or skunk spray. One, two, three. We only have like two more. We have two. Oh, actually, we got three more flavors. Okay. We got three more flavors, guys.
Yeah. I wonder what's that one.
Looks like sour apple to me.
It better be sour apple.
Okay, we got barf. We already taste barf. We don't want the same.